Two arrests tonight after at least three drive-by shootings into homes in Lee Summit and in Blue Springs. 19-year-old Chance Bowles and 18-year-old Atiana Chavez are now charged with unlawful use of a weapon in armed criminal action. We first told you about these shootings that started this weekend. Some of them were caught on doorbell camera video, but no one was hurt.